As you can see down here, the flooding has started. If you'd like to get a close-up over here, there seems to be some sort of rapid coming off of the parking lot here at the office. I don't know if I go down here or if I go up, I get more wetter. And obviously, it would not be a news fix without ill-fitting clothes. I'm wearing a Channel 39 jacket that is at least 3 or 4 sizes too small. What do you think about the rain?
I think it's great. We need it.
It's free car wash. So it's almost as if it's like a biblical charity, since God makes rain.
That's right.
These brave souls here have actually gone out in their cars to drive in the rain. You know, obviously, you know, government officials aren't, you know, suggesting that we drive in the rain. And Mr. Obama, what you gonna do about the rain?
Bring some more. We need it.
Please bring more rain, sir. I'm hearing reports too that it hasn't rained in almost 6 years in Houston. I think that's wrong. The wind is I'm having to use this sort of a makeshift pole here to brace myself against the wind. It's rough. Godspeed. I'm sweet and I'm made of sugar, so I'm gonna have to go inside before I melt away. Stay safe, stay dry, and keep the faith, Houston.